If you're starving because you can't skin your last potato, then you're probably unaware that you can create your own knives and skin all the potatoes you want. All you need is two small stones that are found along most dirt roads and train tracks. Combine them in your hand to create a stone knife, which has low durability but does work in a pinch. Another option is the bone knife, which isn't quite as reliable to obtain but weighs a fraction of what the stone knife weighs and is therefore better. The easiest way to get the bones is to find and kill a chicken. You will need a blade to butcher the chicken, so you can't completely forget about the stone knife. Once you've killed the chicken, combine the bones and you have another knife. If you want two bone knives from that chicken, take the bones individually and combine them with a large rock or boulder and it'll make a knife from each one. And that's pretty much it. Happy potato peeling.